So let's get started. Our goal is to land on a runway at Kennedy Space Center in Florida. But let's say right now we're orbiting over South America, traveling over 17,000 miles in the wrong direction. Well, we can't just turn around. It turns out that we're still traveling over 17,000 miles an hour. To give you some perspective of how fast that is,
Research Flag.